To enter size details about your farm in MISTRO Farm 5, choose Customize on the main menu, then click Farm IDs. Your farm window is now displayed. To add a new farm, click Add and type in the details of the farm. Or to edit an existing farm, click on it and press Edit. This is the window where you can enter your area details of your farm. Enter the total area, the milking area, and also the irrigated area, then press Save. When you've finished, press Close.